Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. drive of the black Gemini in the driveway, please move it. It's just in the way of getting kicks in and out of the park. The registration is 198KGG. So could you please get moved, please, very as quick as you can. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Nah, Karen's just Karen. Why? Karen's a rugby union
Thank you.
Thank you. through a season undefeated in any competition is a huge effort, and well done, you should be congratulated. To our guys, it's been a huge effort all year for them. I'm extremely proud to be associated with them, and they're a good bunch of blokes, and I want to say thanks very much to everyone involved in the senior squad, to all our supporters, thank you, and especially to Judy Mountjoy. Huge effort on her behalf, and say we can hold our heads up high as a club. It's been an extremely successful year, and well done, thank you.
Okay, first off to Thorn Island. I said in the interview I'd done before the first game that whoever beats Bourne Island will win the premiership, and that's how it ended up, because you're a fantastic team. And as I said to you blokes last year after the last time we played you, that we're going to try and model ourselves on the way that you play football. And we're very lucky that we've picked up a few players, and this player that's been with the club for a long time have really come along and lifted and turned into better footballers. But commiseration, guys, you're a fantastic football club. To our boys, and our club, and our supporters, I just, you nearly lost the words, and that's hard for me, but I'm very proud of every player, senior and reserve. We had 51 on the training track on Thursday night, which is excellent, and that's the guys who missed out. They never missed training, and I really appreciate that, so that's part of everybody else in the club. For the supporters, you finally got your just rewards after 14 years. It's been bloody hard, and I'm just about spent. But to my footballers, I loved a lot of them. They're a fantastic bunch of blokes, and they're in my heart for the rest of my life, and I'm sure that they'll never forget each other. They played in a fantastic effort, and just rock, guys. You've just won a premiership. Well done. Yeah!